So here's my little screw up. Well, accidents happen. I just knew when to quit before it really got stuck. I was right in the front face of the pond down here. And I got on that loose dirt and slid down into the pond. I wiggled it backwards about 20 foot, angling the blade, but it's my right track finally just kept digging in. Well, I'll just quit before I make a god-awful mess.